Approach the stone hand, slowly realizing the massive size of the structure. You find